Denny Duquette.
At 36, admitted today for a heart transplant necessitated by a viral cardiomyopathy. His heart is unable to fill and pump blood normally.
I'm not a big fan of hospitals. In heaven.